Hey everybody, today I'm going to be reacting to Lamb of God and their song, Omens. Let's check it out. But first, a quick message from our sponsor, me, Nero Studios. Nero Studios is an audio video production and graphic design studio. I offer services such as lyric videos, stream videos, artwork, songwriting, mixing and mastering, and a whole bunch more. I offer competitive rates, quick turnaround times, and I'm not finished until you're fully satisfied. So get in touch with me today.
We're all lo-fi right now.
Oh, simple joke!
Bum-bum. Bum-bum. Bum bum. Oh. That's a 6-4 for those hits there.
Bum, bum,
bum, bum. Cool. Ooh, some triplets. Simpler song in terms of the riffage. I'm not complaining. On the China.
And a simple jump. Do you see that?
Pinch harmonic there. Spell. Oh, splash. Swiss splash, taking a bath. Hello, Slayer. How are you, Chief?
That's so heavy!
Double bass, so controlled. Oh wait, this isn't Chris Adler anymore.
Intermonic!
Oh, I love how he bent it. English, John. Use it. Whoever this is on drums though, it sounds great. Guitar slide. Bam. Man, that guitar tone is so chunky. It's so slick on the single notes. And you can really hear that bass droning out there. Sounds good, filling out that low end. Jesus, but Jesus, Lamb of God. A freaking killer song, as usual. Awesome drumming and great guitar work. Thank you so much for watching. Take care.